This little device is helping transform the way people consume electricity. It's a smart meter that accurately measures and displays power usage. The smart metering system helps the electric utility provide better service to customers, and its impact is clear in Uzbekistan. A country of around 35 million people, Uzbekistan is almost fully electrified. But for a long time, power usage was measured through electromechanical meters made as early as the 1960s. These deteriorating meters were unreliable and easy to tamper with. Personnel from the electric utility had to visit each home to read meters, and they often got inaccurate readings. With ADB's help, 1.4 million prepaid smart meters were installed in three regions in Uzbekistan, and a data center to process the information from the smart meters was built in the capital city, Tashkent. Following the success of ADB's project, the government is now connecting all households and low-voltage consumers in remaining regions to smart metering.
Bu data centerlar va aqlli shuchklarni o'rnatib bo'lingandan keyin afzallik tomonlari O'zbekistonda oydin bo'lib ko'rindi. Aniq hisob-kitob tizimi joriy etildi. Billing tizimida shunday bir jarayon borki, agar onlayn rejimda to'laydigan bo'lsa, bu hisob-kitoblari 10 sekund, 15 sekundlar jarayonida amalga oshiriladi. Va hozirgi kunda debitorlik kerak bo'lsa qarzlarimizdan biz ozod bo'ldik.
But how does it work? Smart meters accurately measure power usage and provide real-time information to the power utility and consumers. Billing is automated and consumers prepay for the electricity they plan to use. Consumers can see their power consumption through the smart meter display, incentivizing them to adapt their habits to fit their budget.
Biz oldindan to'laymiz. Shuning uchun har oy elektr energiyasi uchun belgilangan byudjetga egamiz. Agar biz oldindan to'lagan elektr energiya hajmi tugasa, bizga SMS xabar keladi. Shu tufayli biz elektr energiyasidan to'g'ri foydalanishni boshladik. Biz energiya tejaydigan anjomlardan foydalanamiz va ishlatilmagan payti ularni o'chirib qo'yamiz.
With smart meters in place, over 6500 personnel who use it to read the old meters now do maintenance and other tasks that improve services. Energy use is now properly accounted for, significantly reducing the electric utility's commercial losses and improving its financial position, and helping it invest in further reducing transmission and distribution losses. This helps save energy and means fewer carbon emissions for Uzbekistan, which is still heavily reliant on fossil fuels to generate electricity.
Improving the efficiency of Uzbekistan's electricity system is crucial for helping the country meet its carbon commitments under the Paris Agreement. We're delighted to support the widespread use of these modern, accurate, and theft-proof meters that help promote electricity saving.
370,000 smart meters are also being installed in 7 cities in Tajikistan with ADB support, further helping to improve the region's power sector and promote energy efficiency.